I am with my wife. She is in labor. I had never cared less for anything else that was outside this room. Looking at our child was the last beautiful thing I ever laid eyes on. Then they came. They rained from above. I felt so helpless. All the resistance we had to offer was not enough. It took everyone, including my family, and I could do nothing. I could only help but wonder, if I had the chance to save them, would I have? I met a group of resistance fighters. We became well acquainted. There was one woman. She reminded me of my wife. She was beautiful. For once, I felt a small measure of peace. This feeling was to be short-lived. It was midnight when we were ambushed. One by one, they all died. And all I did was sit there and watch, like a coward. I thought back to everyone I'd lost, and how I just turned my back on them. But no more. I'm tired of hiding. I shall redeem myself in the hope that by my actions, one less innocent person must die.